banded warrior. Make sure that you got plenty of tension on your band before you start, so those abs are always engaged. You'll take that knee to the ground and then get back up the same way. Again, constant tension on the band. Band should never have slack in it in that movement.